putting away $425 worth groceries for me and my kiddos.
Yeah.